another Morning Push. I'm your host, Dub G. Today's Morning Push brought to you, of course, by the Beast Van Tuck Shop, which is my record label's online store. It's a virtual store, so you can check it out on your phone. The link is in my bio. Come say hi after work today. So anytime after 3 p.m. Pacific, I'll be there behind the desk, manning the counter, chatting up customers, directing everybody in this new kind of online virtual store. It's pretty dope. Check it out. Anyways, that being said, I wanted to talk about cancel culture really quick, because I don't even really believe in cancel culture. I think cancel culture is definitely mislabeled. Nobody's trying to cancel things. People are trying to get the respect that they deserve out of people that are saying, out of talking shit, basically. Gina Carano, yeah, she got fired for saying dumb shit. She didn't get canceled. She got another job right away. Mr. Potato Head, nobody's trying to cancel Mr. Potato Head. The people that make Mr. Potato Head finally realized that because you can switch his body parts, he's actually transgendered, and they took away his pronoun. They took away Mr. He doesn't need to be a Mr. He's not a he. He's a non-gendered potato. Anyways, that one aside, let's really quickly talk about one other thing. No, let's not talk about it. I can't remember it. Anyways, hey, get out there. Have an amazing day. I love you, but I don't gotta like you. I'm not gonna cancel you. I'm just not gonna listen to your BS anymore. Okay? Hey.